Here comes the star of the show.
This is Ruby, a 9-month-old boxer mix who, according to Montgomery County Police, has been given a new leash on life. Just over a week ago, she was shot by her owner and was close to death.
Officer Ballard was the first to arrive, and she was met at the front door by the resident and the dog, who was bleeding profusely. The dog's condition appeared to deteriorate right in front of her. She started having trouble breathing, and she became very lethargic. So Officer Ballard recognized this, you know, as potentially life-threatening. So she took the dog, loaded the dog Ruby into her car, and transported her to Kindness Animal Hospital, where she was able to turn her over to the staff here, and they were able to start life-saving measures. While Officer Liotta was on the scene, securing the weapon, and helping out with the investigation.
When we got her stabilized and were able to better assess her wounds.
Dr. Jeff Zolkowitz is a veterinarian who has been taking care of Ruby since she was brought into his office. He said it was the first time he'd ever treated a dog who'd been shot.
She actually got very lucky. Not many dogs can say they had a shotgun pointed at them and lived to tell a tale.
Kind of her first reaction was just, oh my gosh, it was obviously pretty horrific wounds that she had had. And as a general practitioner, we don't see a huge number of emergencies, and I don't think my staff sees a huge number of emergencies. So this was the first gunshot wound, and certainly for a shotgun wound, that we'd ever seen. And it was pretty dramatic.
The staff at the Kindness Animal Hospital have rallied behind Ruby, who is making a remarkable recovery. And what's even more remarkable is Dr. Zolkowitz is not only covering the cost of her treatment, but at the request of his wife, he'll be adopting her.
Just the extent of her wounds was just so heartbreaking. You kind of look at it and said, you know, no dog deserves this. And she was just so good about it. I mean, she just, even to this point, I mean, she's been with us for 8 days now. Never complained. I mean, she's been through 3 different procedures, lots of packing of the wound, lots of things which I'm sure are not comfortable for her. And she's been a trooper through all of it. She only whines when we put her back in the cage because she just loves attention.
Officers from the 4th District Police Department are also stepping up with donations for the care of Ruby. Sergeant Felsen says their station is full of dog lovers and that this tragedy has brought out the good in so many.
There's so much negative news that everybody's hearing every day, and things like this are happening every day. There's good people out there, they're doing good things, and I wanted to draw some attention to that.
Dr. Zolkowitz says Ruby's prognosis is good, but she will require long-term care, specifically orthodontic work. And in the meantime, the Kindness Animal Hospital, in partnership with the 4th District officers, has set up an online fundraising page to help with Ruby's immediate and long-term medical care. You can find it at youcaring.com. Reporting from Wheaton, I'm Susan Kennedy.